Now, there are two things we all know about Donald Trump. First, he despises traditional media. And second, he absolutely loves social media and himself. The US president recently broke his own record by tweeting 125 times in 24 hours. Trump also thinks that he is number one on Facebook. At least, that's what he recently said during an interview in Davos. But does Facebook really love Trump as much as he thinks it does? We find out in the next report.
Have you ever wondered how good a student was Donald Trump?
Really good.
The US president has serious trouble understanding science.
New light bulb costs you five times as much and it makes you look orange.
Climate change does not make much sense to him.
Obama's talking about all of this with the global warming and that. A lot of it's a hoax. It's a hoax.
Neither do weather phenomena. The English language is Greek to Donald Trump. How good is Mr. Trump in maths? His latest performance does not inspire confidence. At Davos, he came up with a rather strange calculation. Donald Trump was speaking to the media on the sidelines of the World Economic Forum. He was asked about Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg. Trump said, "Well, I met him and he told me that I am number one in the world on Facebook." The story is not over. Donald Trump then popped a question to the interviewer. "You know who is number two? Modi of India," he replied in the same breath. Now let's run a fact check. Let's say Donald Trump was ranking himself based on the number of followers. Does he then finish number one? No. Donald Trump has more than 27 million followers. Prime Minister Modi easily surpasses him. He is the most followed political leader on Facebook with over 44 million followers. Donald Trump trails the Indian leader by 27 million followers. It is simple mathematics. If followers and followers alone are to be taken into account, then the real number one is footballer Cristiano Ronaldo. Look at the number of people following him, a whopping 123 million plus. At number two is singer Shakira. She has close to 100 million followers. Actor Vin Diesel makes the top three with a little over 94 million followers. Coming back now to Donald Trump's gaffe at Davos. Are you surprised? Here's why we are not. Earlier this month, New York Times obtained a memo of a Facebook executive. He said Facebook was responsible for Donald Trump's entry to the White House. The executive said Trump ran the single best digital ad campaign. The presidential elections are due in months. Team Trump needs to weave that magic again. And if that means fudging numbers and spreading fake news, well, Donald Trump has never really been shy of it, has he? Bureau Report, WION World is one.